In the vast expanse of the cosmos, our civilization exists as a tiny speck of consciousness, pondering its significance in the magnificent mosaic of reality. Within the enigmatic realm of cosmic wonders, the notion of the great filter arises as a captivating puzzle. This theoretical construct seeks to shed light on the apparent absence of advanced extraterrestrial civilizations in the observable universe. But what exactly is the great filter? As we ponder the Fermi paradox, which questions the absence of evidence for such civilizations, we are compelled to explore the potential nature of this hypothetical cosmic roadblock. The Great Filter hypothesis suggests that there exists a significant obstacle or series of obstacles that obstruct the evolution and proliferation of intelligent life beyond a certain point. To truly grasp the complexity and potential manifestations of the Great Filter, we must delve into the various stages of cosmic evolution. The Great Filter's first potential manifestation lies in the origins of life, a profound mystery that continues to elude us. While the universe teems with countless planets, the emergence of life appears to be an incredibly rare event. The conditions necessary for life to take root and flourish are a delicate balance of chemical reactions, environmental factors, and cosmic happenstance. Imagine a primordial world, its atmosphere crackling with energy as lightning strikes and volcanic activity stir the cauldron of creation. In these tumultuous environments, the building blocks of life such as amino acids and nucleotides may have come together, forming the intricate molecular machinery that underpins the simplest forms of life. Yet, even under the most favorable conditions, the path from non-living matter to the first primitive life forms is fraught with challenges. The precise combination of chemicals and environmental factors required for the emergence of life remains a tantalizing puzzle. Perhaps the great filter lies here in the rarity of these perfect circumstances, filtering out the vast majority of planets from giving rise to even the most basic forms of life. The second potential hurdle along the cosmic journey lies in the transition from simple, single-celled organisms to complex, multicellular life forms. This remarkable leap in complexity requires a symphony of evolutionary changes and environmental factors to align in a delicate dance. Picture a world teeming with microscopic life, each organism striving for survival and reproduction. Through the slow march of time, some of these organisms began to cooperate, forming symbiotic relationships and evolving into multicellular organisms. Over millions of years, this process led to the emergence of complex life forms with specialized cells, tissues, and organs. However, this transition is not without its challenges. Evolution is driven by a complex interplay of genetic mutations, environmental pressures, and ecological dynamics. The road to complexity is littered with dead ends and evolutionary bottlenecks. Could it be that the rarity of complex life is the result of an exceedingly rare combination of genetic and environmental factors filtering out the planets from progressing beyond simple life forms? As civilizations advance, they inevitably encounter cataclysmic events and environmental challenges that can shape their destiny. From devastating asteroid impacts to the supervolcano explosions, supernovae, or the deadly bursts of gamma ray radiation, the universe is rife with cosmic hazards that can obliterate entire civilizations. Imagine a thriving civilization, their advancements propelling them towards the stars. Suddenly, a massive asteroid hurtles towards their home planet, triggering widespread destruction and extinguishing their hopes for further progress. Alternatively, a nearby supernova unleashes a torrent of radiation, eradicating all life within its reach. These catastrophic events could act as cosmic sieves, filtering out civilizations before they reach the stage of interstellar communication. Beyond celestial threats, civilizations also face self-imposed challenges. The unchecked exploitation of resources, environmental degradation, and the potential for self-destructive tendencies pose significant risks to their survival. Could it be that these challenges, both natural and self-inflicted, form the great filter, preventing civilizations from thriving and expanding into the cosmos? As civilizations progress technologically, they encounter ethical, environmental, and existential challenges. The development of powerful technologies such as artificial intelligence and biotechnology holds immense promise but also carries significant risks. Imagine a civilization on the cusp of creating super-intelligent machines capable of surpassing human intellect. While the potential benefits are immense, the risks of misaligned goals or unintended consequences loom large. Could the unchecked development of AI lead to a catastrophic event, triggering the collapse of civilizations? Similarly, the mastery of biotechnology raises ethical dilemmas and the potential for misuse. The power to engineer life itself offers incredible opportunities for medical breakthroughs and enhanced human capabilities. However, if wielded irresponsibly, it could unleash pandemics or create biological weapons of mass destruction. Could the Great Filter be a result of civilizations succumbing to the dangers inherent in their own technological advancements? The interstellar travel and communication is an immense challenge that civilizations must overcome to expand their reach beyond their home planet. The vast distances between star systems, the energy requirements, and the need for sustainable ecosystems during long voyages pose formidable obstacles. Imagine a civilization on the brink of interstellar exploration, their scientists and engineers striving to harness the power of fusion or discover revolutionary propulsion systems. Yet, the challenges seem insurmountable. The vast energy requirements for interstellar travel and the potential ecological imbalances that might arise during prolonged voyages could act as another layer of the Great Filter, limiting the number of civilizations capable of bridging the cosmic gulf. Finally, we must confront the potential challenges that lie ahead for our own civilization. As we advance technologically, we face ethical, environmental, and existential dilemmas that could shape our future. The development and use of powerful technologies such as AI and biotechnology present both opportunities and risks. Imagine a future where humanity stands at a crossroads, grappling with the responsibility of wielding immense power. Will we navigate these challenges with wisdom and prudence, or will we succumb to our own hubris? The choices we make will determine whether we overcome the Great Filter or become another statistic in the cosmic sieve. The Great Filter is a profound cosmic enigma, encompassing the challenges civilizations face in their quest for advancement and survival. It forces us to contemplate the intricacies of life's origins, the hurdles of evolutionary complexity, the dangers of cataclysmic events, and the perils of technological advancement. Its mysteries beckon us to explore, question, and strive for a deeper understanding of our place in the cosmos.